Ash, back-to-back wins now for the first time since December 2012. You and the rest of the squad must be chuffed with that.
Yeah, we're happy, to be honest. A lot's been said about the back-to-back wins and stuff. And apart from that, just we need to start winning more games, and especially at home as well. So I think we've had two good wins now, and good performance as well in a difficult game, difficult circumstances and situations. So we're really pleased inside the dressing room.
Couldn't have asked for a better start. Wilfred giving us a lead after 10 minutes. Would you like to have held on to that lead a little bit longer though?
Yeah, definitely. That's the only negative really for me is a poor goal I feel we conceded and last week as well. So it would have been nice to get two clean sheets. But I think great character, and there's been times where we wouldn't have come back from that. And I think obviously unbelievable goal from Jonjo helped us out. And then we stayed mentally strong and built on that.
Just a word on that Jonjo goal. I mean, you were probably in your position right behind it. What was your take on it?
Yeah, no, I thought hit it, and then when he hit it, I didn't understand why the goalkeeper was scrambling. So it looked like it was going way over, and just dropped in. So yeah, sometimes you get those goals, and with his quality, he's popped up with a lot of good goals this season. We're pleased to have him, and I think he's been a great addition to the squad.
The last few games, particularly at home, we've started a bit slowly at the start of the second half, but today we were really back on the front foot and deservedly got the third goal as well.
Yeah, definitely. It's something that we're conscious of, and we've spoke about this season, especially at half times, West Brom, Palace, Norwich as well. We didn't start great, so we wanted to start well, start the second half, and we knew that they would come at us, and we needed to deal with that and stamp our authority on the game again like we did in the first half.
And Wilfred got his second and his 24th goal of the season in all competitions. I know you've praised him over the last few weeks, but just how good was he again today?
Really good, and that's what we've come to expect now. That's his standard, and I'm sure he won't drop it. He's in great form, going into the last few games, and then for him going to the World Cup, again, another one, great addition to the squad, pleased to have him, and contributed massively this season.
Just finally, the aim is probably same again next week now against Southampton.
Yeah, so that's it, really. We just want to win, continue winning, keep the momentum, try and finish the season strong, and then go into next season in a lot better form, than we have been this season.